Max Brooks, author of World War Z and the Zombie Survival Guide.
World War Z.
Oh, sorry.
We're in Canada.
for the book, you cover a lot of ground, not only geographically, but politically as well, as far as like the way different governments and cultures react to the attack and how it was handled. What kind of research and how things like that did you do to just figure out how all those cultures and things were naturally
All right, well, I went to these big buildings, which are called libraries, lots of books, and I read lots of these book things. And then I actually talked to people who had jobs in real professions, and they gave me information. And yeah, so basically a lot of homework.
Did you actually get a chance to travel with some of these guys?
Yeah, I've been to about half of them.
Oh, nice, okay. Myself, I got familiar with this book through the audiobook, and one of the things I loved about it was the cast that actually read the book. I was just curious if you had a hand in picking any of those roles.
Yes.
Nice.
Picked them all, read them, wrote a bunch of letters, you know. Some of them I knew,
yeah.
Some I did not know. And those I wrote letters to, would you please? And they said, please.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, so like I say, I thought so. I really paid the book. Just added that into it. I guess obviously there's a world where I think you talked about this in the panel yesterday, that the movie that made the
yes.
So if you had the same freedom to pick the cast for that movie, what would you ideally like?
Well, I would like John Cryer to play me, because I think we pretty much look alike anyway, and I used to be called Ducky in high school, so we're already there.
Cool. You've got some other works going on right now. You've got the comic book, Zombies, Zombie Guy, Before the Attacks.
Yes.
So can you tell us a bit about that? Is it more just a standalone issue, or is it...
No, standalone. I mean, we could do more. There's 40 attacks in the back of Zombie Survival Guide. We only adapted 10 of them.
Yeah.
So they're basically zombie attacks throughout history. That have been adapted by this amazing guy, Ray Roberson.
Okay.
And therefore, I'm going to take credit for it.
Thanks. Now, you've got another series of books coming out called G.I. Joe Hearts and Minds.
Yes, there's a comic book series, G.I. Joe Hearts and Minds, coming out in May.
Nice.
And it's sort of like up close and personal with the Joes or the Cobras.
Yeah, no, I think you said yesterday the panel was more like each issue would focus on an individual character, is that correct?
Right, like a day in the life, sort of what it takes to be one of these people.
Nice. Okay. Well, excellent. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.